Hello student, this is Vasant Nayak from Canara Engineering College. Welcome to Vastech channel. So I will continue the module 2 of MP and MC of 17 CS44 syllabus of UTU. So here you can see in today's video you will see subtraction of unsigned numbers. So subtraction of unsigned numbers, we are using a sub instruction, SUB instruction. We are using SUB instruction. So we are using SUB. What SUB will do? SUB will subtract the source from a destination. So, but our computer will do this operation. Computer will take 2's complement of the source and it will add that to destination and it will invert the carry. So, here you can see the step. First, you have to take the 2's complement, add it to the destination, invert the carry. If the carry is equal to 1, the number is negative. If the carry is equal to 0, the number is positive. Here we will not see sign flag, we will see carry flag. In this case, we will see carry flag. So you can see here, let me zoom it. You see this one, two numbers. I am taking two numbers here. First number is this one, this is the first number. So write the first number in binary format, hexadecimal format. Write the second number in hexadecimal format. So second number AL minus BH, because we have used the instruction here, you can see the instruction is AL minus BH. AL minus BH. So minus BH, I will say first you write this in binary, hexadecimal, and convert this into 1's complement. How you convert into 1's complement? 0 becomes 1. 0 becomes 1. 1 becomes 0, 1 becomes 0 becomes 1. Similarly, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. Sorry, 0 and 1 becomes 0. Then add 1 because we need 2's complement. So now it is 2's complement form representation. Now you add this one. While adding, you can see here 1 you will get. After getting this carry, you invert the carry. Now you invert the carry. You invert the carry, third stage, invert the carry. We got carry is equal to 1, invert the carry, carry is equal to 0. That indicates the number is positive. Here we will not see sign flag, you will see carry, carry is positive. So that indicates sign, here see here, the programmer must look at the carry flag, not the sign flag to determine the result is positive or negative. So I hope you understood this one. We will move to the next one. So next one is program. Write a program for subtraction. Write a program for the subtraction. Or in the exam, they may ask something like add a program to add two numbers. Something like this. Write a program to add two numbers. 22 minus 32 using sub instruction. Here you can see 22 minus 32. 32 is the second number, is greater than the first number. So that means here you have to convert the first number into 2's complement form. So let me make clear, add two numbers, such type of two numbers represented in the board now, such type of two numbers you have to add. Or example I can take, I want to add 55 minus 55 minus 25 using sub instruction. So how to do this one? For that I will write the program. So first number is initialized to data 1, second number is initialized to data 2. I want to store the result in data 3, type DB, because all numbers I am taking 8 bits. Then move the first number in DH. Move the first number in DH. Then subtract the second number source from first number DH. First number. If jump no carry, if there is no carry, move to next. As I said, if there is no carry, move to next. If the carry is there, if the carry flag is 0, move to next. If the carry is there, what you have to do? If the carry is there, you have to take 1's complement and increment, make it to 2's complement. So this is the way. You can see here. For further explanation, you can. Two numbers are there. First number I will write like this. Second number I will convert into 2's complement and add it. Finally, you have to see carry flag. Here carry flag is 0, make it 1. Carry flag is 1. If the carry flag is 0, then you have to invert it to 1. Your student will get confused sometimes. What about carry and all? You don't worry. Here it will, while subtracting, machine will take 2's complement and all. You need not to worry. So you have to understand the procedure. Internal procedure you have to understand. What is internal procedure? So internal procedure is, suppose if I write 25 minus 15, what I have to do here, 25 minus 15, I have to take 2's complement of this one and I have to add this and this. That time if the carry comes, that carry you have to invert and finally you have to see the carry. If that carry is 0, the number is positive. If that carry is 1, the number is negative. You have to think like that here. You have to think like that. So here, after this operation, if the there is no carry, means the number is positive. If there is carry, you have to take 2's complement and you have to represent the number, negative number. The number is negative, negative number. So, very important question.